Citizen Bola, good morning to all respected viewers, and long live our their majesties, long live our kings, long live our leaders. Today, welcome to this our online yoga session, Embassy of India Cultural Center. I'm yoga teacher here. So today I would like to recite a very important 5 qualities of a learner or of a monk or the people who wants to learn more. One is Kaka Chesta, Bako Dhyanam, Swana Nidra, Gruhatyagi, Alpahari, Vidyardhi, Pancha Lakshanaha. Means Kaka Chesta means the effect should be like a crow. If you will say the word crow, it will not leave the target. If once it will fix a target, it will go for the target oriented things. As well as Swana Nidra. Swana means dog. The dogs will not sleep like 8 hours or 6 hours at a stretch. It will sleep 1 hour, again it will wake up, it will go for hunting, again it will come back, it will sleep. So this is proper way of method to learning things. First learn something and after that take rest, again learn, again take rest. So Swana Nidra. Then after that Bako Dhyanam. Bako Dhyanam means crane meditation. If you will see the cranes in the river, the floating river, we can see lots of cranes also. So in the life of cranes, it is also like a target oriented. Till the fish will come to the towards the crane, it will not struggle. It will not move. The total mind body will be stable and it will fix the target on the concerned fish only. Then after that, the next 2 important lakshana or characteristics are Alpahari. Alpahari means do not take more food at a time. So at a regular intervals, take small food, but in between that again go for learning. Then after that, another important character called Gruhatyagi. Gruhatyagi means no attachments towards the home. It is Gruhatyagi means it's not the leaving home or it's not the left homes. It's like attachments. If once you are in the learning process, if once you will fix high goals, then your attachment should be low. So don't go for more attachments with your home or with your anything. Now just fix your mind to the concerned targets only. So with this regard, again I would like to welcome to our Ayurveda workshop. Today also we are seeing very important technique for the sleep, for the healthy sleep, called banana and cinnamon preparation. Please come forward and here. See, this is banana, as we know that. Then try to cut it small pieces, very, very small pieces. Then here we have cinnamon powder. Cinnamon powder also available everywhere. Now try to take 1 full spoon of cinnamon. 1 full spoon. So add this cinnamon into the banana pieces and water. Then very simple preparation. Here try to mix it properly. And even after that, try to boil it for at least 10 minutes time. While in the boiling preparation, try to paste that bananas, okay? Try to completely paste that bananas. So the total preparation will go for one different color, the one different brown color. Okay, then after that preparation, all right. Now filter that total, the total preparation. Alright, so this is the preparation. Banana, cinnamon, after that boiling the water, this preparation. So this is good for before the sleep, 1 hour before the sleep, this is very good preparation. But please remember, if you have diabetes or any other energetic imbalances inside with the banana or cinnamon, do not take advice from your physician or your yoga teacher. Okay, now come back. So coming to our yoga workshop. Okay, welcome to this yoga workshop. So today, as per our schedule, Tuesday is our bamboo yoga. We will do that bamboo yoga also, but let us finish our sun salutations without any variations. Okay, after your traditional prayers, after your regular warm-ups, keep your body straight. Then come to your sun salutations. Inhalation, lift your both the arms. Then after that, keep your both the arms at your chest. then completely stretch your both the arms and lift your arms up. Hasta Uttanasana, completely keep your back bent if possible. And after that, keep your body straight. From there, very slowly bend the body forward. Keep your arms down at your feet. Then here, right leg completely stretch back. Push your body forward for a wide. Lift your chin up. Horse riding posture, Aswa Sanchalanasana. And back leg must be straight. Forward leg must join to the back leg. And few seconds stay here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Bend the knees. Come to your Ashtanga Namaskarasana or Sastanga Namaskarasana. Completely bend the body and few seconds stay. Then from there, lift your head up as a lifted head cobra posture and do not hang the body. Push your body up, pull the shoulders down and stay for a while. Then from here, come to your regular mountain triangular posture. Keep your body lift up and come to your capital K-like posture. Then right leg must be your forward leg, horse riding posture, few seconds stay here. Adjust your dress, adjust your mats, take a long inhalation and exhalation after that with breathe out, forward bending, standing forward bending. Then lift your both arms completely up with inhalation, completely lift the arms up and with exhalation release. Then very slowly lift the arms and relaxation, come back. So my request is, in your regular workouts, in your regular practices, please try to see if sun salutations must be your important part. Okay? Now coming to our exercises with the stick. So try to take very good stick. If you have pipes, if you have iron pipes or anything, if you want practice in your home, try to observe that iron pipes. Maybe somewhat, some sort of danger if it will hit the electrical appliances. Okay, take care of that. So take a long inhalation, exhalation. Alright, keep your sticks straight. Take one long inhalation. So here, right leg back stretch. Push your body forward. Push your body forward. Still push your body forward. And completely hand. Lift your right arm up. Hold the stick. Left hand forward. And lift your left hand, further open your arm up and stay for a while, Ardha Chandrasana. This is also good for leg stretching. As we mentioned yesterday, this week, whole week, we are seeing our leg stretchings also while doing the yogic exercises. Now come back. Then keep your arm down. Take a long, deep, slow inhalation and exhalation. Take a long pause. This is one variation in the Ardha Chandrasana, a crescent posture. Or you can say it as a Virabhadrasana also. This also comes under Virabhadrasana also. Okay, left leg back. Then same thing here. Put your stick at your left side. Cross it to the abdomen. Lift your arm up. Keep your right leg bent. And few seconds stay here. Lift your right arm up and stay further stretching. Stay 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Enough. Relaxation. Come back. Again, just take a long, slow, deep inhalation and exhalation. Alright, here keep your body straight. So we have two exercises for your, for the leg stretches as well as leg turns also. Carefully observe and do. Keep your sticks in front of the body. Lift your right leg out. So try to catch your sticks with the right leg wrap. And few seconds stay here. Then after that, lift your right arm, keep your thumb down. Then lift your stick up and turn your stick out. Then hold your sticks below edge with your left hand and few seconds stay here. So automatically this will increase your leg squeezing and leg turning as well as side hip stretching also. Few seconds stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 relaxations. Enough. Come back. And slowly turn the stick out. Wide your leg relaxation. And take a long pause. Same exercise here. Outside wrap. Keep your right leg forward. Keep your sticks outside of your right leg. Then take your long deep inhalation and exhalation. After that, lift your right leg up. Turn your leg outside and wrap your sticks for a while. So this time, lift your stick up. Turn your sticks towards your left side. And few seconds stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then enough. Relaxation. Alright, come back. Done. So these two exercises will also come under Nataraja Asana series. Okay, long deep inhalation and exhalation. Opposite side, same thing. Keep your left leg out.
turn your left leg, wrap your stick. Then lift your stick and leg up, turn your stick towards your right side and use again to stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Alright, come back. Enough. Long pass. Same thing here. Keep your sticks in front of the body. Open your right leg out, turn your leg and wrap. And same thing, turn your above hand and thumb inside. Then lift your hand and stick. Hold your sticks below it with the right arm. And few seconds stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 relaxations. Enough. Come back. Okay. Long and slow and a deep inhalation and exhalation. Take again. Long, deep inhalation. Then here, wide your two legs. And turn your right leg to the right side. Keep your sticks with the like towards your right side in front of the right leg. Hold your sticks with the right arm as above as possible. Towards your right side, bend your right knee, still right knee. Open your left arm to the left side. Lift your thumb up and 2 seconds stay here. This is also a kind of warrior style and stay for a while. 1, 2, 3, and 4 relaxations. Enough. Come back. Then keep your hand down and rest and relaxation. Enough. One long deep inhalation, exhalation. Opposite side, the same thing. Change your stick style. Open your both legs wide. Then turn your left leg to the left side. Put your sticks in front of your left leg. Then towards your left side, bend your left leg. Lift your left hand, hold your sticks above. Open your right arm and few seconds stay here. Throughout the practice, stretch your both legs. Stretch your arm to chest and few seconds stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 relaxations. Enough. Come back. Again, take a long, deep, slow inhalation and exhalation. Then after that, coming to the next warrior style. So here, right leg is your back leg. Turn your back leg straight. Then keep your forward leg bent. Then after that, hold your sticks with your right hand. Then try to stretch your sticks forward. Yeah, few seconds. Completely stretch, stretch, stretch. Go back, go back. 1, 2, 3. And turn your head over its right back. And few seconds to stay here. 2, 3, 4, 5. Then relaxation. Enough. Then very slowly keep your sticks straight. Again, take a long, deep inhalation and exhalation. Same warrior style, opposite side. Keep your left leg stretched back. And open your stick with your left hand. And keep your arms stretched forward. Then turn your right arm back and stay here for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then enough. Relaxation, then very slowly come back. Again, take a long, deep, slow inhalation and exhalation. Alright, hold your sticks and few seconds, rest your body. Lift your sticks up, turn your arms and sticks back. Lift your arms up, sticks down. Then 2 up, 2 down, 3 up, 3 down. Relaxation, enough, come back. Long, slow inhalation and exhalation. Right, after that, try to sit on the knees, like stand on the knees. Again, here also we have few exercises. Today, I want to demonstrate Natarajasana short variation. This is also advanced variation and a very good leg stretching. If you have good stick, use your stick for better balance. Keep your stick on your right side. Keep your right leg stretched on the right side. See here, stick is on one side, leg is on the other side. Try to lift your right leg up, catch your right ankle, lift your right leg up and few seconds stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4 and now 5 come back. Again, take a long, slow inhalation and exhalation. Opposite side, same thing. Turn your sticks out. Keep your sticks vertical on your right side. Open your left leg to the left side. And here, keep your left leg dragged inside. Catch your leg with your left arm, lift your leg up. And stay forever towards your right side, tilt your body if you want. But here, all about your balance and your body balance and the balance of the stick also required here. And few seconds to stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 relaxations in after that. Then take again long and slow inhalation and exhalation. Turn your sticks down, then put your sticks on the floor and just breathe in and breathe out. So here basic idea behind this yoga is to make this yoga very simple and very effective to all, so that we are using very simple available props in which is available in every home. So try to make utilize of your props which is available in your home. Okay, long pause. So let's come to our pranayama session, breathing exercise. Now keep your legs turned out, then few seconds rest here. Long, slow, deep inhalation and exhalation. Then after that, fold your legs, sit in any comfortable posture. Half lotus or cross legs or even on the chair also, you can choose any better sitting way. But here, today's purpose, I'm doing my lotus posture. Okay, so as we mentioned, as we did yesterday also, Chandra Bhedana Pranayama. Left inhalation, right exhalation, that is what we call Chandra Bhedana Pranayama. Chandra Sodhana Pranayama means only left inhalation, left exhalation. So we have two exercises for today's exercise also. Try to keep doing these exercises in the evening, after finishing your houseworks, garden works, office works. Now close your right nostril with your right thumb. Open your left nostril, inhalation with the left nostril, and exhalation with the left nostril. Again, inhalation with the left nostril, exhalation with the left nostril, last count, inhalation with the left nostril, and exhalation with the left nostril. Soon after this, keep your arm down, take long, deep inhalations and exhalations, one up and completely down, second count, completely up and completely down. Now coming to Chandra Bhedana Pranayama. Close your right nostril, inhalation with the left nostril, and breathe out from the right. Again, inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation from the left and exhalation from the right. Alright, enough, come back. Keep your both the hands down. So at your free time or according to your time limit, you can repeat the same exercises. Left inhalation, exhalation, three counts. After that, hands down. Regular breathe in, regular breathe out, three counts. After that, again, hand up. Close and open your left nostril, right nostril. Left inhalation, right exhalation, three counts. So this will be one pair, one set. In the evening also, choose some time for doing this kind of simple activity, yoga activity, which is very simple and very effective to all. Alright, with this, we are at the conclusion of this today's session. Tomorrow at the same time, we are meeting. So until then, take care of yourself. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you for all.